Because Zelda's like an adventure game. That game wasn't an adventure game. That was walking a straight line and slash at things.
I think
and I quit it like the second temple.
Slender
is the best game. So is Five Nights at Freddy's. Those are both the most far superior Nintendo games out there.
Delete every single game I have and just get that. Just get those two games.
And just play Slender. Yeah. Well, Nintendo game is really good. I like a lot.
No, you don't, though. Because you love Five Nights at Freddy's.
No. I just really like Nintendo.
Freddy's the best game ever. Awesome.
Shut the fuck up. My dad works at Nintendo. Freddy? My dad works at Five Nights at Nintendo.
My dad works at...
Nintendo at Freddy's.
That works with Slenderman.
Oh. Did you hear about those 12-year-olds that, like, stabbed another kid because they thought Slenderman was real and he wanted, like, a sacrifice? That's weird. Well, it sucks for, like, the kid who got stabbed.
They were gonna kill her there.
Yeah. But then they stabbed her.
So then they went to the woods.
Because they thought it'd be too messy, so they took her out to the woods.
And stuff.
Yeah. 12-year-olds are scary.
Is it all the time?
You sacrifice other kids in the name of Slender.
Yeah, but I don't do it for Slender. I do it for all like the
You do it in the name of Freddy.
All the fictional characters that have died. I do it to bring them back to life.
Oh, do it for Haru. Haru's dead.
Haru
right?
From Free. Wait, what? Haru?
Yeah, I don't know. I thought I was talking about the angel kid from Evangelion.
Oh, it's
his name's
Karu.
Not Haru, is it?
I'd bring him back to life.
Is Haru the gay one in Free?
I think they're all gay. I don't know, is it Haru or is it?
Oh, I just got carried off by a fish. Oh, I got released by the fish. Dude, Helena goes through so much stuff. How is she still in one piece?
I don't even know.
Like, by all means, she should be like, oh, missing an arm. Her leg should be gone after that fish.
You need to health it up, because you're gonna die. Save you, girl!
I do what I want.
Set fire to water, because it's all the way.
Set the water on fire. Cleanse me in your aqua fire. That made no sense.
No.
We don't need to be sensical here.
Okay, Leon, go!
Yeah, girl.
Oh, life fight.
What did you just say? I think I might have just horribly misheard you. I heard you say, okay, N-word, I'll go.
Edward?
N-word.
Oh, no, I didn't, I swear.
I was like,
I did.
Okay. I'll take your word. Oh, that's a spikies.
You should've waited, because I was gonna...
I thought I could just run through that.
Oh.
Helena!
Helena, no!
Helena, no! Oh, I gotta deal with these fuckers again. God damn it, Homer, get off of me. Oh, I'm dead now.
It's okay.
Homer killed me. Or nah, never mind. You saved me. You saved my life.
You saved my life.
Okay, Leon. Lena's just working that thing. She's all shiny again. She really glistens whenever she's in the water.
She's so shiny in the moonlight.
Like, look at how shiny she gets.
Like, just stay there. I'll fix everything.
Yeah, okay.
Don't go near the snake.
I thought I could, like, run through it.
I thought I could do that the first time I played it. But you can't, so...
I can't do it.
Think I've stopped them?
Okay, I have faith in you. It just goes up as I'm running through. Oh, there's a zombie. It's not a man,
guess
no.
What? There's no clank here. I'm gonna look for it. Oh, I just shot his head. Shot his head. Oh.
Headshots are great.
You know, if you shot someone in the head, would it explode? Like.
Probably. Probably.
Oh. What?
You didn't wait.
What?
You didn't wait.
Were you turning that? Why?
Yeah. Was I not supposed to?
You killed me.
Oh. I thought I was stopping it.
There was a zombie turning it. That's why it was making the spikes go up and down. No crank
here. Yeah, and then I was turning it. And that should have fixed you.
That doesn't work like that. You'll kill me.
This game lied to me. And how does a zombie know how to turn a lever?
They can shoot guns. I think they can do anything.
They're on a higher plane than we are. I don't know, what the fuck are you? Here, what happens when I turn this? Oh, it makes it go when I turn that, okay. I learned something new today. Here, I will snipper snoop for
you.
Oh
my god, I thought I was gonna die then. Whew. That's scary.
I will back you up. Don't die.
So many zombies everywhere.
Are we gonna have to fight that giant fish later?
Yep.
Oh, great.
Alrighty
then. Headshots for days.
Please.
Okay, you said please. What are you doing?
Shoot a zombie.
Okay.
Saving your life, girl.
You're just wasting it. You're just wasting it.
Welcome back, stranger.
Looks like we're finally gone, but let's keep moving. I'm sick of these catacombs. That's not how doors work. Are we gonna fight the fishy now?
Let me think. I think there's a little bit to do before we have to get the fish.
Dude, why don't we do the amateur setting? It automatically does all QuickTime events for us.
Does it? How'd you know?
Yeah. Because the loading screen just told me.
Okay.
Welcome to the center of the earth. Thank you, Leon.
I'll be your tour guide today.
I will tour guide you today through the center of the earth. As you can see, you are in the earth at its center. What? How are there even zombies down here?
I don't even know. I don't think there's any point in asking questions.
Like, if this is some sort of virus thing, how are they down here?
I don't know. Oh, God. Hi, Zom.
I think they said something about Peter. What do you say about Peter?
Peter. What, like, Deborah or actually Peter?
Deborah Peter.
I don't know. I'm not listening. I can't hear anything.
Oh, I was just reading subtitles.
Hello. Little zombie.
Hello. Hello. I got a little bayonetta on the end of my gun. What you gonna do about
it?
I'm
gonna do anything.
It's because you're a nerd.
I know.
I know that you know that I know that you know that I know. That I know that you know. Oh, it's 2 in the morning again. Mm-hmm. We record these really late for me.
Because timing is a turd. I don't know.
Long live the king.
Thanks for the help. I believe you're just lying, King.
I had the opportunity and I took it.
There's a fat guy on the bridge. Don't do it.
Is it Teddy?
Is it Teddy?
Oh, that's. Oh, it's not. Oh, hey, titties. How is he down here? How are any of you people down here? Oh, great.
Oh.
I have to use my hydra. Oh my god, he's huge. Why is he so huge? Alright, I'll throw my incendiary.
Oh, I completely forgot you can actually shoot the bridges.
Oh my god, shoot at the bridge, shoot at the bridge, shoot at the bridge.
I think you can. I might be lying.
You're a dirty, dirty liar and cheat. I think I accidentally shot mine off the bridge.
Actually, no, you can't shoot the bridges. I'm sorry. That's in another part of the game. Oh.
They should keep that throughout the entire game.
It would help.
Oh, Jesus, where'd you come from? Get out of my face. Get out of my space.
Get out of my face.
Out of my space. Boop, 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 boop. We use 90s jokes here. Only 90s kids.
Well, not exactly.
Only 90s kids run blindly into fat men. His boobies absorb my bullets.
I'm such a 90s kid. Only
90s kids understand.
Oh, yeah.
Only 90s kids.
You're a true 90s kid if you remember Cat Dog and...
Dude, Cat Dog... Cat Dog was disturbing.
I love Cat Dog.
It's great, but it was disturbing.
Leon, I need your help!
Shut up.
Should I make that my voice for Helena now? Instead of my Hispanic maid?
Yeah, I think that's better. Like a one.
Leon!
Leon!
It's...
Leon!
It's more well-practiced.
Oh, there's a fat guy coming for you.
Where? Does he want my booty?
He wants your booty. Him and his brony friends, they're all coming after you.
Oh, God. I don't want your brony bull. No, you can't fuck. God damn it. Can you help me?
Where are you? Is there any zombies by you?
No.
Whoa.
Leon!
Just stay there, you'll end up getting help back.
Oh, that's cool. That's a little... That's cool, thanks.
How about you heal yourself? What are you doing?
Can I get an Ornal?
Dude, you're so stupid, I can't believe it.
You're just jealous because I'm better than you in Resident Evil.
Just jealous? Because I've got all the trophies already, so...
Oh, Jesus.
Jesus.
Did you 100% MLG complete this game? Are you a completionist?
I need to complete it on professional and no hope, but yeah.
Only 90s kids will complete Resident Evil 6 on no hope. And you're not a 90s
I'm
kid.
I'm sorry.
Actually, you are, because you're as old as I am.
Yeah, so shoot.
So we were like 3 in the 90s, so...
I'm still 90s kid.
We're not even.
I can't even.
We weren't like conscious as
people. Can you not even?
I love how, like, people our age are always like, we're 90s kids. Like, ho, we weren't even conscious.
I was a vegetable.
We were literally vegetable humans. We didn't even know what was happening in the 90s.
I was a vegetable in the 90s.
It's true, you were actually. How do I put down the bridge? Oh, that's how. Like, oh, you weren't even like a person. Dang forever. Goddamn QuickTime events.
Why it takes so long with the bridge?
Cause Helena's weak. Not that sounds sexist. I was just saying she takes a while to spin the thing.
Oh my god.
The tumblers are gonna come after me now, dude. They're gonna say that I'm sexist and that I touch kids. One of those is true, I'm not gonna tell you which
white
one though.
White scum.
No, it's not that. That is true, but that's not one of the true bits. Why are we running? Is it like falling apart or. This looks like a, some running sequence, so I don't get.
I just don't understand why, like, Tumblr makes out as if it's, like, the best thing ever, but they're all just horrible.
Yeah. Pretty much. God damn it, Leon. Long live the king! Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek. We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize, but I don't think we should. A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak under sarcophagus and just won't leave you be.